this sensor is a little bit longer than the cylinder it's connected to. As you can see, you only see a fraction of the 4 to 20 milliampere range. To calibrate, move to starting position, press and hold until you see the LEDs flashing. Move to end position and press again. Now you have a calibrated position sensor that shows the complete range. To restore factory settings, press and hold until the LEDs flash at 4 Hz. This is a little bit faster than the first setting.